So I have in my pot 2 cinnamon sticks and some salt. I am now mixing my cornmeal with my cream of wheat banana flavor. I'm just going to mix this in while the pot is boiling. So I have some more left in the cup. We just want to scrape everything out. And the key to making a good porridge is just keep mixing. Right, and when I'm making my porridge, I always have a kettle that's on because I don't want to have any cold water in my porridge. So like right now, I'm rinsing out my cup with some warm water. Some almond extract and of course some vanilla.
Yeah.